Modules 1 through 5 in this program center around learning different techniques for performing arithmetic operations by hand. So making sure you know how to add, subtract, multiply and divide, whole numbers, fractions, integers, decimals. So those first 5 modules, you won't be allowed to use a calculator, but you will be allowed to use a few additional resources, which include an addition multiplication table, number lines, and grids for graphing. Once you get to module 6 and beyond, then you will be allowed to use an approved scientific calculator. If you want to click on any of the underlined links in blue, you'll be taken to an additional video that will explain to you how to make use of an addition slash multiplication table, how those tables can be used to also perform subtraction and division. And you can also pull up some videos to learn how to use the basics of the scientific calculator that we use in this course, as well as more specific information on using those for operations with fractions, percents, and exponents and radicals, or roots. So again, click on any of those underlined links in blue for some more information on how to use those different resources.